A monster storm barrels up the East Coast, roughly a quarter of the U.S. population in its path. This is the view from space as the weather covers the country. 30 million people under blizzard warnings as the storm moves north, with people bracing for high winds and record amounts of snow. Shovels out in parts of the south after Mother Nature brought the bitter air and winter weather. The storm hit early Friday and transformed this highway into a parking lot. In other areas, trucks slid off roads and people pushed cars, even emergency vehicles like this fire truck stuck in the snow. As the snowflakes fly, store shelves have emptied.
Well, I'm just going to grab some last-minute snacks here before they decide to close.
One of the storm's biggest targets, Washington, D.C. Some decided to play in the cold, others jog, looking as if they were dressed for summer, even as the snow falls. The mayor issuing an ominous warning for people to stay safe.
I want to be very clear with everybody. We see this as a major storm. It has life and death implications.
I'm Mary Maloney, reporting.